Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm playing some Fallout 4. I haven't played this in a little bit, but we are going to go do some things for the Brotherhood of Steel! Because we just did a quest for the Railroad, we're going to do another one for the Brotherhood, another one for the Railroad, another one for the Brotherhood, etc, etc, etc. Until we get to a point where we have to do the battle for Bunker Hill. Great. Awesome. At which point I'll have to decide between the Institute, the Brotherhood of Steel, and the Railroad. Because any of those three are, well, only one of those three will survive. The Minutemen survive no matter what you do, but only one of those three will make it out of the war. Dun dun dun! Dun dun dun! Use the bash button to deliver a melee attack with any ranged weapon. Dance! Dance, I like you. Dance, you're cool. We like dance. Dance is good, people. We like dance. Even though I guess dance has a secret, but we like dance. Even though I'm gonna have to destroy the Brotherhood if I go against them. We still like dance.
Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck?
Hi!
Sir, mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change.
Night, Reese!
Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone.
I helped.
Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood.
Hi.
She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance,
hi.
I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Aww! I'm going to destroy you guys, aren't I?
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
Yeah, sure.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I expected you to take your payment and run.
Thanks?
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Hey!
Yes, that's enough.
There you go,
like
dance.
It or not. You're going to have to learn to work together. And you,
hi.
You need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood.
Uh-oh.
We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics.
Okay.
If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
About that!
Are you going to teach me this code of ethics?
About
if
that!
If you're paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers.
That's bullshit. Now, how can I be expected
to, you're eager to get started,
follow the code of ethics if you don't tell me what they are?
I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect.
Okay.
You fall in line, you stay in line.
Okay.
I give you an order and you follow it.
Okay.
It's as simple as that.
There's how about I ignore that?
Business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm
yes?
going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of
already?
Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson. But I wanted you to be the first to know.
I'm already gonna be a knight! Wait, what?
Does this mean I'm one of you now?
As far as I'm concerned, yes.
Ad Victoriam, knight.
She doesn't even know what that means, Aelin.
Ad Victoriam means to victory.
In to our victory!
Mind, defeat
but what about science?
Acceptable.
Do science!
Because we're fighting for the future of mankind.
Yeah, kind of. Except you want to destroy the Institute.
Than any weapon you could ever carry.
Which has all
remember
the stuff
that.
You need to.
Now.
Improve
I've received
mankind.
Orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However,
is that the big?
If you want to run a few ops for Scribe Aelin or Knight Reese first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you.
Now let's go to Pridwin.
Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Let's go to Pridwin. But we'll talk to him first.
Hey there.
Hi.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Hey!
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... You're different.
I'm special. You're
bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type.
Nope.
You're a loner.
Kind of.
So I can't figure out why you're
except my
around.
Puppy.
You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
What can I say that will make you trust me?
There's nothing you can say.
Great, thanks,
trust
Reese.
Is earned through action. Nothing more, nothing less. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, okay. I'll make sure you regret it.
So, about that.
Your assignment, hero.
You're a jerk.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash.
Okay.
I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths.
Hey!
The abominations ghouls are okay. The damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple.
Dance.
I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Dance. Dance.
Scribe.
Ree's still giving you the cold shoulder.
He's a jackass.
Why does he hate me?
He doesn't hate you. Ree's
bleeds. Are you sure about
brotherhood.
That?
It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something
charisma?
Between the two of you?
When I first joined up,
charisma.
He sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way.
Nope.
He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life.
Ouch.
We never spoke about it again. Look, I...
That sucks.
I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Ree's, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough.
Just in time for me to destroy the Brotherhood.
Are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Oh, dear.
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to
do. Yeah, I've already decided I'm not going with the Brotherhood.
One of the most important duties is the recovery
it's either going to be the railroad
technology that was
or
lost
the Institute.
When the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover.
Okay.
In order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes.
Okay.
Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Cool, can I steal this? I'm taking your jet. I'm taking that.
If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you. Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about.
Shut up. Where am I going? Our mastery recovery, something, 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 and there we go. Okay, we'll go do these so we can get them to like me so I can lull them into a false sense of security before I wring their necks. Yes, I decided not to go with the Brotherhood of Steel because they want to destroy both the railroad and the Institute. Which, and the fact that they're a bunch of racist dicks. Okay, where am I going? Oh, it's like literally right there. Okay. Cough. Hi. Hi. Wait, what? Oh, balls! Oh, wait, by the way, guys, I've got a Deathclaw gauntlet now. Get wrecked! I've got a Deathclaw gauntlet now. Get wrecked! Where are you at, bro? Yes, I went and did that off-screen while I was streaming. We went and did a quest that got me a Deathclaw gauntlet, and I'm gonna kill him. Ba 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 ba. Bow. Deathclaw gauntlet. Too OP for your face. What? Oh, hey, hi, how you doing? It's like, oh, hey, how you doing? What's up, bruh? I'm gonna come up here and I'm gonna murder you, hi. No! There we go. Did I win?
No.
What the? Hey, no! Off. No. Off. Off. I think I hit the dog on accident. Oops. I regret nothing! We're not gonna use that forever. Let's see here. I should have something equipped on. Just about everything, I think. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Yes, I do. Okay. There we go, that's what I was looking for. I got myself again. Is downstairs. Why am I only going right? There we go. Alright. Down this way. Go in here and murder everything, apparently. As long as there's not good people in there. There's good people in here, like some awesome ghouls. Have I already cleared this place out? Maybe? Oh, a cola! Gimme! Is that a regular one? Gimme! Am I going? This way! Dog, you are in my way. I'm a bee snicks! I'm a bee snicks! I'm a bee snicky Sue. Snicky snicky Sue. Whoops. Whoops. I forgot my controls again. Wait, no, what am I doing? Torso! Get Rex. He dead. I killed it at him. Uh-oh. Now get off me! Now get off me! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, off my puppy! Let him go! Jerk face. What do you got? Ooh. Taking that. Reduces damage from humans by 15%. Ooh. Yes, please. If you don't mind. Okay. Anything here? No. No. Is that a... Oh, it's a baby carriage. Yeah, suspicious. Yeah. No suspicious activity here, sir. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you even worry a thing. I'm gonna take that. Ooh, I'm gonna take this and this. What's that? That's a pack of cigarettes. Duct tape! You always want duct tape, guys. It is very good for you. Duct tape is your friend. Because duct tape makes it so I can have adhesive, which is awesome when you're trying to craft. Trust me, I run out of adhesive a lot. Mostly because I don't have enough vegetables to make it with. Because you can make vegetable adhesive. Bread box. I don't know why I took that, but I did. Colander. Moldy food! Why the hell not? I got it. I'm taking the moldy food. Come on, move. There we go. Okay.
Ooh.
Let me in!
No way I can pick this.
Damn it! Can I break in anyway? Possibly. Okay, we're going this way. Because there's a thing here, and it wants me to murder it. Okay, that's shite. There we go, that's better. Boof. Boof. Uh-oh. No. Just... no. Does he have anything? No, he doesn't. Okay. Off my dog! You jerk face! There we go. That's how that works, right? Blowtorch. I'll be taking that, thank you. Got a really bad feeling there's gonna be something really, really big. Like... really, ooh. Ooh, what's in there? Ah, balls to it. I'm gonna murder someone's face hole. Get murdered! Second one's gonna miss. Yep. I did it! Did I win? Yes, I won. Okay. Ooh, gimme gimme. Mining helmet. Cabinets. An alarm clock. I'll take the oil can. We need to get stuff. Because stuff is good. Especially when you're trying to, again, build things. I'll take these. Ooh, a key. Oh, I can get into that area now. I can get into that little hidden area. That thingamabob. Okay, is there any adhesive? Got some turpentine. It's not adhesive. I need adhesive duct tape! Okay. What if I don't want to go that way? Duct tape! Right away in Wonder Glue. Anything else? No? Okay. Onwards. Wait, no. Yes, onwards. This way! Uh-oh. I'm stuck! Might as well clear this place out, I mean. Oh. That was useless. Just a little. Hi, how you doing? Hi. No. Die. Uh-oh. No. I said no, and therefore you die. Plastic. What? I got some ammunition. Bottle cap mine. Some cram. Don't worry about it, pupkins. I'm taking the aluminum cans. Instant mashy. Glue. Antifreeze. Duct tape. Anything in here? Ooh. I'm gonna unlock the suitcase. And fail horribly at it. Oh, we're getting close. There we go.
That's it.
I'm gonna take these. Thank you. Bye-bye. Oh. I guess I'm not allowed to go that way. Never mind. There's also not really anything over here. Also never mind. Wait, what? Ooh. I'm gonna take this. You don't have to be naked. Don't worry about it. You don't have to be naked. It's fine. Alright, is there anything over here that I need to murder? Hi. I think I ought to do this just for the lulz of it. Okay. There. I'm gonna find a robot, and I'm gonna open his case. Hopefully he doesn't try to stab me in the butt. I don't want to get stabbed in the butt, guys. It's not very nice. Looks close enough to me!
I'm in.
Oh, I just happened to pick the first one. Okay, then. Activate units!
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Follow Tractron. Ba-ba-ba. On duty. Duty. I'm gonna jump in here. Whee! Because I saw that. Oh yay, purified water. And everybody's dead because everything exploded. Everyone's dead because everything explodes. Hello. Legendary Protectron Watcher. Wait, legendary? Doggy? You okay there, puppy? Are you okay there, puppykins? Hi. Ooh. Well, this is open now. It wasn't open before. Subway tokens. Desk fan. Cigarettes. I must talk about everything that- Ooh!
Yes.
Companions permanently inflict +5 damage. Yes, please.
What? Hold position.
Wait, no. Follow me.
Come on.
I want all of these. I want all of it. Anything in here? I'm just gonna unlock it just for the sheer experience points. Because experience is always something to have. Having experience makes things much easier in life. You can get ahead. You can shoot people in the giblets. And hopefully not get shot in your own giblets. Because that would be painful. We don't want that to happen. Therefore, we want the experience. Because experience is good. For not getting shot. Protectron. I don't need to. I just got the experience. We're done. Dog, move. Dog. What's down here? Uh-oh. Hello. Uh-oh. I think I made him angry. No. Die. Please. I don't like you. Die. I exploded your face. Ow! Off.
Deadly force is in progress.
What? Oh, hi. He's dead. But I'm not a citizen. I am not a citizen. Therefore, I can do whatever I want. Give me the battle cap. My battle cap. Oh, I'm on the other side. Okay, then. Nom 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 nom. Is that it? Was it just the bathroom? Okay. Whee! I've got light! Show me the light and show me the money! Is there anything here that I can steal? TV dinner tray, torque rod end, lantern, antifreeze. Can I have some adhesive? I like adhesive. Adhesive's not- oh dear. I think I need to murder you. Boom! Oh, he's not dead yet. She, them, whoever they are. Ow. That was not nice. And you're dead. You're not nice? Well, that's what happens, and you die. Whoa. Dog meat flew. Take this, and I'll leave this. I don't really need leather at the moment, because I've got so much leather. It's kind of disgusting. Okay. Wait. Oh. Nothing there. Oh, hey, I just went in a giant circle. Ha! Okay, now let's go do the quest for What's-Her-Face. It's a technical term. Don't worry about it. Hi. You're legendary. I kind of want to kill you just to see if you have anything. I kind of want to murder you just to see. I should probably get some health. Nom nom. Let's get a little bit of Rad-X and a Rad-Away and some moldy food. Cause, why not, I guess? I'm gonna keep the corn though. Okay. Hi. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. This is a horrible idea. I immediately regret this decision.
Lawbreaker.
Die. Oh dear. He mutated! Die. So many bullets! I should use something more powerful, shouldn't I? Yeah, because this is not very powerful. How about Rex? Get Rex. Okay, do you got anything for me? Ooh. He exploded! Let's not explode. Okay, hi Dunn. Hi.
In the event of an emergency, please use call boxes to request protect assistance.
Protect and serve in your head. Uh-oh. Must get covered! There we go. Ow. Come on, puppy, you can do this! Kill it! Okay. Jimmy. Uh-oh, it's gonna explode. I keep forgetting that it explodes. Sorry, guys. We'll get him this time, I swear. Bonk. Run! Uh-oh. Okay. Hi. No! Okay, stay away. Oh, dog meat! Ooh! Yes, please. I'll take everything, why not? Sorry, puppy. I didn't mean to. Maybe I kind of meant to. What? Eh? Sure, why not? So we gotta do one thing for Halen, for... That's her name? Scribe Halen? If I remember correctly? I saw her like 10 minutes ago and I've already forgotten her name. But then again, this is me we're talking about, guys, and I have a very bad short-term memory, as you guys have no doubt have noticed over the course of this wondrous YouTube experience. Tired of the same old look? A reconstructive surgery can give you a whole new face. No. I spent at least an hour just on my character's face. I don't need to touch that. She looks just as much like me. as I could possibly get within an hour. Cat, where am I going? Map. All the way over here. Recover reflex capacitor to Wilson's Automatoys Corporate HQ. No. But I did discover the high school! I like it when you discovered something that was nearby the thing that you need to get to, and then you can get to the thing, and then you can win. Sniffle, sniffle. Sniffle, sniffle. One of the Wasteland's most disgusting creatures, the bloatfly something 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 rather, are disgusting, and I don't like them. And they kind of look like Daedra. You know, if you look at them, they've got that almost lava look between their carapace plates. And you just go, no. No, let's not. I do not want something this big flying at me. Also, ew, icky. I saw this, video a couple days ago of a moth from Australia, and it was the size of a person's hands. It was the size of a human hand. Like, no. So much not. So much please no. Scarlet does not approve of your shenanigans, nature. Scarlet does not approve of your shenanigans. Okay. This way! Dog meat. Damn it, dog meat! This one? There we go. Okay, where are they? Hi. Hi. You know what? No. I'm gonna do this instead. I'm gonna shoot you in the head. Boof! There goes his head. I'm gonna take this. Yeah. I'll leave the rest of it though. This looks like a place I don't wanna be. So let's go kill this person over here. Hi. Hi, and dead. You know what? You, sir, have made me angry. You're naked. What? Hi. Hi! Oh, it's a puppy! Hi! I'm gonna murder you. Fuck. I almost feel bad, but at the same time, I don't feel bad in the slightest. Okay, we have to go this way. Maybe. I have to get around on the other side of these things. Oh, I probably have to go up this way, don't I?
Okay.
I can does. Whee! Okay, where are they at? This way! You see nothing! You see nothing! What's over here?
Whee!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay! Oh dear. Let's pretend that didn't happen. That did not happen. You guys saw nothing. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? Hi. Die, please! Get wrecked! Poop. Where's my puppy? Eris? Shut up, will you? Poof. Poof. Nah, Brad, don't worry about it. No, 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 no! I love lasers! duct tape! No, I wanted the duct tape. Oh, fine, I'll take both. Fine. Let's go murder people! The Automatoys Corporate HQ. That's not a Q, like, this is a Q. With a world's worst Q ever. I want to learn sign language, by the way. That's something that's on my agenda. There's my puppy.
That sound. What is it?
Don't nothing.
I can pick this.
A noise.
Don't worry about it.
What's that?
Don't worry about it.
Who's there?
No one.
Six on me again.
Oh no.
Someone?
I'm just like, well, this is gonna end poorly. Run! Okay, what do I got? You know what? What's the most powerful weapon that I have right now? The most powerful. Except for the bottle cap mine, because that'll probably get me in trouble. Okay. No, 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 no. Get wrecked, you scrub lord. Oh, wrong button. How'd I do that? Sorry about that, guys, I hit off screen on accident, which messes up the recording, but we're also at the end of the video anyway, but I'm gonna kill this guy. Ooh. Ooh! Yes, please. Take this. And those. Oh, it's okay, Aeris. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Bleed and die? What if I don't want to die? God, it's like I'm not even human. Fusion core. Water. I don't know where I got the key card for that, but I got one. Ooh, I'll take that. Anything over here? Got some sugar bombs. And a rolled bugle. And a pack of cigarettes. What I'm looking for, though... Wait, is that another fusion core over there? No, I'm just... weird. Yes, I'm gonna go with that. I'm just weird. Shut up. Shut up, nobody likes you. Is there any adhesive? No, but there's an aluminum... Ooh, adhesive! Take those. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, I should probably stay away from the radiation. That's probably a very good idea. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? Hi. Bonk. Bonk! Uh-oh. Are you now? Are you sure about that? Are you doubly sure about that, my dearest of sirs? Uh-oh. I feel like I'm gonna die. And that's bad. We don't want that. Nuka-Cola! Dirty water. Hound beet. Sugar bomb. What do you got? I'll take this, and this, and that. And beer! Okay, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing... Okay. And I've been playing some Fallout 4. I'll see you all in the next video.